But I can tell you right now, this thing, believe me, I was 20 years old in 1980. And if I had somebody handed me this guitar in 1980, I would have had a heart attack.